When the trains in Sapporo get to their final destination and prepare to go back in the other direction, so do the seats, just like this. And it's also useful if you just don't want to look at the person sitting across from you.